paper back. See what everybody has to say.
At the house of Vanini. Ah, Master Vanini's collection box. You have been busy, sir.
Yeah, just find them as I go.
Vanini deals only in masterpieces and works of special genius, sir. And I'm pleased to say that for you, the private reserve is open. At the house of Vanini.
We got. Probably no way we can.
I can hardly believe it, but the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies. But when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other, with wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen?
Carlo, I hope you can hear me. The laws of the Grand Covenant bind us. We're his puppets. First law. All puppets must obey the Creator's commands. Law Zero. The Creator's name is... Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy and... this may be our best chance. What or who was behind the frenzy?
I mean, I heard Geppetto.
Geppetto? Law Zero, the creator's name is Geppetto. One can't make these things up. It must be true. That was the cause of the frenzy. But why would Geppetto, of all people, do this? I suppose we'll never find out if we don't save him. I have to admit, it's good to have things in motion again. I was beginning to despair. Now that we know the cause, we can find a solution. And it's all thanks to you, my friend. I always welcome friends. May I be of service? Che bello! A brand new design! No, a whole new model! What a thrill! And there we are. Done. Even a brand new model doesn't stand a chance when you're dealing with genius. But the device bordered on genius itself. Required all my intellect. If you ever meet the creator, get me their calling card, won't you? No, oh, sorry, I'm sure you're busy. Just let me know if you ever find out.
Tell her.
I heard a rumor from a recent arrival. Is Alidoro truly dead? I don't know.
Hugo's here.
I didn't get to repay him yet. Honestly, I did think it was strange. The more I saw of him, the more different he seemed from the person I knew. I wonder what the real Alidoro was like.
The real Alidoro?
What? Wait, I'm confused. What are you talking about? An older brother? This letter sounds like it could be my brother. The part where it says, "We are from across the wide ocean." It sounds foolhardy to jump to conclusions. But it also fits with what happened at the workshop tower. Sorry. It's just so sudden. I need some time to think.
But, Hugo's over here. Alidoro was.
Hey! I didn't think we'd meet again. I've just come back from the Relic of Trismegistus. And I had no idea it was connected to the hotel. I should add that to my map. It was grim work out there. I found the real Alidoro. He's dead. Probably died heroically, seeking one last score. I buried his body and collected his belongings. It's a tragedy. He was a real professional and an inspiration to the next generation. I'm planning to continue his legacy. And like I said, I'm an explorer, not a fighter, so you would know. Is this weapon any good? If you're worthy, I'll give you Alidoro's weapon.
Let's pick some of these up. There's probably an achievement for doing it. Input. Special grindstone use. We'll just increase our resistance. Five. this.
We all owe you a huge debt, or we will, if we can stop the frenzy. You may not be aware, I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh.
I go get
him. I've been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. I was this close to giving up. But now that you're here, you can take the wavelength decoder. It's proof of your brilliant actions. See what else you can read with it. You might even discover more secrets within the Puppet King's message. You can play it back as much as you like. Just use the Stargazer. Here.
I understand them now.
I always welcome friends.
Kinda cool. Okay, I'm gonna play around with this a little bit.
I did some sleuthing. My older brother's mark is part of the decryption. He used a mark of the Country of the Morning. I have no choice but to believe it's real. After all, we are the only people here who would use that mark. Why did my brother leave? What could it mean if he knew the secrets of the alchemists and Krat? I'm so angry. Does he think he's better than everyone, trying to protect me from a distance? He could have at least said something. All I wanted was a chance to meet my real family. Sorry, I'm just grumbling. I should thank you for uncovering this secret that matters to me. This was precious. It's the only thing my brother left me. And now I'm giving it to you. You showed me the truth, after all. And that's priceless.
More records to listen to. Go real quick. You know, there's a Trinity door back here. Seeing how I have the keys. Do it while I'm thinking about it. That'd have been neat. It's there. Right. One in this one, you're pretty hard to find. Outfit change. Anything else? Puppet King's message was?
Carlo? I hope you can hear me. I'm Romeo. We grew up together in the Monad Charity House. Remember? We're best friends. I'm doing what I can to fend off both the petrification disease and the alchemists. My puppets and I are taking a stand against death itself. That's why I tried sending you messengers. But you got rid of them all. You're still an unstoppable fellow. I remember you. No reason for us to fight, I suppose. I'm Romeo. We grew up together in the Monad Charity House. Remember? We're best friends. I'm Romeo. We're the best friends.
Certainly a lot. scooting at me. Pretty fun. Probably should have read the instructions on how to use the new puppet string. obviously want to attack the inanimate object. Lit on fire. Down in a very ugly fashion. shoot at me. Help. Go take these guys out and Hector. Use us stargazers. We burn through a lot of our pulse cell. Big thing. It is a after playing with it for a little while, there's no way that guardianship thing is better than the stamina regen. the way on the other side. At least he takes the damage. Little first area bit. Call it a day. So fun. Like shooting him. Dangerous to have this fight.
Just
this ladder did. Pick the ladder down first. Gotta do. I'm getting cut off. If there's anything up there or not, we'll find out later. take one of you at a time. In this box. Veterans. Killed by this one. This seems like a good stopping point as any, so we will pick up right here next time.